I'm where is love.
Enemies detected.
Where is love? Oh, not anymore.
Round one, round one. Oh, she's getting through that.
No!
This is when it goes, this is when all Zoe's in the back.
We win this.
Manager on ulti, manager on ulti.
Stay on.
Understood. Enemy contact. Touch from afar. This is my will.
Friend of them.
Your strength fades. You seem to be raised.
Oh, rip. True dead.
No, why would you
hold your dead? These are fat folks.
Oh, I got nanoed when I right when I used it.
She is bad.
We can get this. Look at this, Ryan. Any heals? We can still win this.
I don't think.
Why'd I die?
Not dead yet. Group up with me. This will heal you.
I'm
going for the top.
How
many
times
have I just picked out all of them?
I think that was two.
Their ride's absolutely horrible.
Okay.
I must reflect upon this. Join with me.
Heal me as a shooter gun.
That is a good idea. Very good. She's on the right, open.
Shit!
Dude, drop down right now, drop down right now. Oh my gosh.
No.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Zero to one.
Oh well. Dang it, I was hoping it'd be Temple. Here, I like the Zen pick. Missing one of them, move top left. They're going down mid.
Oh, huge.
That was bad initiated, dude. Line up him.
Fish run down. We can get people on point. Let's get people on point.
This will heal you.
Can't forget if this existed. Alright, let's move back up top left.
Yeah.
This is the power of destruction.
Ryan's up here.
He's alone.
Look out for the pin.
Did you give up here too?
Understood.
She's getting healed by something.
Oh, I like that jump trap. Try and put a trap in there.
Be careful, Hammond.
They have a McCree, so just be careful.
Yeah, and a McCree and a Meh, yeah.
Yeah.
Man, they hate us something.
Don't just dive back on them.
Gotcha.
They'll get destroyed.
Yeah, we'll call out initiates.
Wait for them to put out, yeah, oh, huge. If we get in picks, this is fine. We gotta wait for them to just get choked.
Mason, move on the left with me. Okay. We're gonna pick off the last people here.
The break.
That breaks one. Alright, back out. The rhyme tap. We force more, you know, we force more back out. Oh, or not. Nice. That sounds good.
Get into position.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, you say Hanzo.
I am ready to unleash Cody.
I like this comp. Well, I don't know if I like the comp or just the people on the heroes.
I
cast
this forth. I like the people on the heroes.
Oh,
yo, where's that help? Oh, rip.
Shemp, come out on right, that's my fault. I assume they're gonna miss.
What?!
I separated the team.
He hit me from across the freaking thing.
Nice.
Oh my
gosh,
dude.
Holy shit!
You're good, man. Quadruple kill, it says in slow motion. Let's go. Oh, yo, an R of comp objectively is just gonna be better on this map, especially. The amount of, like, boops I can do. Hanzo, you're kinda cute, though. Suck it!
I'll be watching over you.
I especially video of a guy doing a one-handed pull-up because he like was an amputee. At the end of the video, the guy tried to shake his hand, like the wrong hand.
Diving run, I'm diving run.
I had a fall back. Any heals on the right? Thank you. Did we change our supports?
We did, yeah.
Doesn't matter if our, I mean, our Hanzo will carry, though.
No! No! How?
Okay, that was, oh my god. I used my Winston dive. I used my Winston dive, and somehow Ryan's pin just knocked me off the map. White team.
Oh my gosh. That McCree stun.
No!
That's my health back. You thought.
Back up, Hanzo. Yeah. Back up.
Sigma's on the right. Here, Sigma's on the right.
No, we can't push. We gotta group up. We're just losing everyone.
He's pushing after you.
That's fine.
Can we get the Moira back? Here, Mason, you ready to move in? And 3, 2, 1.
Okay, yeah.
Focus this Moira. Focus this Moira.
Oh my! Guys, can we get something? I ran the McCree.
We can switch things up. Yeah, here.
I'm going hog.
Going Sigma. Activating the barrier. Oh my gosh.
Push up. Nice, push him on the left side.
Push on the right, push on the right.
Oh, huge. Get up, Ryan.
Nice. Kill the parrot, kill the parrot.
Okay, guys, all don't right. Get too aggressive. Yeah. We can't get picked off.
Yeah. Alright, back up. We don't want to take close range against this guy.
Oh!
The Rhino's looking for a shadow. He's gone. The creep's behind me. Surrender
to my will.
Retreated.
Oh! Oh,
that was
how did
he die? We still got fixed. They're not gonna be able to take it here, but.
That's a,
no, Mori, don't write them though. Don't write them. Oh my god.
My ultimate is charging.
Bro, I wish Sigma was fast.
Get into position.
Pat thickness, and that's insane. Across the map.
I have a hook in 4 seconds.
I understand.
Observe the barrier.
My side.
This will improve your condition.
My dude. Just shatter. We gotta really take care of that Pharaoh though.
Defend the objective. Understood.
There's so many ults. Let's try a Sigma shoot.
They're pushing left. They're pushing around here.
Sigma has no shield.
Rhino point.
Oh! He was there!
Feels bad. Missing, they need help.
When faced with a setup, we must challenge our assumptions.
Bad pick.
He's still on this.
You want a combo? Huh. I'll use it. Oh, this is so good. There more is one. There more is one, dude.
Bro, I just... My whole hog just did so much damage. Okay, remember when I said whole hog was a bad ult? I changed my mind. Holy... Bro, I whole hog killed the Sigma and got their Reinen like more one shot.
Warm up here.
Is that game? That's game.
All make sacrifices in the name of science.
Oh,
feels glad, man. Feels glad, man.
Jeez, GG guys.
GG.
Play of the game.
Nope.
Welcome to Rialto. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Incoming in 30 seconds.
What a bunch of misfits and freaks we got here. I love it.
Oh, shut it up.
Marked by the dragon.
Up, you retards. How are you guys in platinum?
I'm
fucking scary. Don't give off this point, goddammit! Don't get off the goddamn objective!
Rise and shine!
Allow me to repair the damage. 30 seconds remaining. Their inevitable escape from reality.
The dragon consume you!
changing sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Yeah.
Please give me some toilet paper.
Where is it?
Ultimate is charging.
Hello. I'm sensing the start of a graphitic flux.
This will heal you.
Double.
prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Honestly, I would say Blizzard World is my least favorite map. I just, really? For some reason, like, can never, like, always have terrible shitty luck playing on that map. I don't know what it is.
I mean, I do feel that. I feel like I lose a lot more in Blizzard World than win. But, like, I don't know.
Went up to that bastion like, I don't give a fuck about you.
Winston!
He just said,
I like this guy. Bro, yeah, he is ready to go. He's still going.
He's going eight.
Oh, there it is.
No doubt.
Man, that was fun.
Dude, that was fucking funny.
I was like, damn, okay. That first shot you made to the bastion, I thought you were just going to get melted, but no, you just push your way to the point.
Well, I fucked up my first jump. It's supposed to go like, oh, I don't know. But I fucking hit the thing.
Oh, you're destroyed.
Oh my god, that was so much fucking ult charge. Ah, that window is gonna be a problem for me. Probably gonna have to switch after this collage. Thank you, I have a chance.
God.
Progress. I see why I hate bears though. It shouldn't have taken that long. Kept killing them.
Yeah, they saw this.
2CP.
Yeah. Let's see here. And select your You know, I usually wouldn't want to do this, but I do hate Paris, so I'm gonna do something a little cunty that I learned. So there's a point, I hope Rabbit Panda can hear me. There's a sim trick where you place a teleporter where Bastion is posted up, and you place it between two points. So if they start pushing on you, you can teleport to the opposite point and protect yourself, and so on.
We should sit on the point.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, we should sit on the point.
And I know what you mean.
No, I think you should sit on the point, but I'll just in case you get pushed on too fast, I'll have a little backup for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just keep the hog up. Anyone?
My little pony.
Yeah, that's I threw down to this level, so I've been smoking kids like all morning.
Okay. So you're gonna play the choke here. Defend objective. Defend the objective. Right about there. Hopefully that'll give you like a little angle of room. See if you can teleport. There you go. Now you got two angles to fight for. I saw one dude do it, and we won the game without any struggle. Like, we only lost two people that entire game. It was absolutely mad lad. Understood. Just, make sure you pay attention when they start focusing the teleporter, okay?
They're going left side, guys. Left side.
Heavy left. Watch out for that,
Oh,
yep. Shit. Oh, shit. Scaffold above. I got pinned.
Brian's left. Yeah.
Yep. Heavy left. Lucio would be with him. They're coming for you guys. Let them get past that barrier. Same spot. Yep. Alright. Just go ahead and place that back there again. right side?
Pyre's left side over here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Watch out, they're heavy on the right.
Yeah, that Pyre's probably gonna try to help behind us.
Do not worry about my teleporter, you will get stomped there. D.Va on the Bastion. Watch out for that D.Va, guys. I got pins. Man, that Brian always gets me in the back.
You guys should have just won on fire right there instead of giving up two ticks from that.
Yeah.
You should be at peak performance levels.
Upside.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
Okay, heavy left.
Creep coming around left side. Quick creep left side here.
Holy shit!
Oh, good pull.
Yeah, I kind of wasted ult there. I did not see the rabbit.
They went to junk instead of McCree.
I don't feel like they'll do it again because that would have been.
My teleporter is online.
Three times in a row, so they're probably gonna try to move right again. They're obviously communicating. Heavy left again.
Oh, we have to hop on point now.
I'm dead.
Oh my fucking god, D.Va cut is just in my ass. I tried to shoot the far down, but the D.Va was just in my ass and I couldn't do anything.
Yeah. So good. One more time on defense. Are you gonna, do you want to play on the point again? I personally don't believe in playing on the point. That's up to you now. You're the tanks. Hold, I'm going.
Attackers incoming.
Yes.
Yeah, just set up on point again.
I've got you.
Yeah, I like the main thing.
Group up with me.
I don't think we have enough heals here. Two kind of weak healers.
We also have two self healers though. Try and get them to focus the tanks more. For your safety. Watch out for boobs.
Yeah,
Yeah, yo, move that further up. She's gonna boop you guys right there. The second that shield goes down, she's gonna boop you.
I can't get booped in turret form.
Okay, yeah, nope, nope, nope.
Kind of need the aggressive.
Okay, we're breaking through the shield.
I got 2 kills throwing up, boys! Come on! Oh shit.
Alright, I guess I'm just contesting for time. Alright. God, they made that so easy.
We need more heals. All we need is one pick. We should be able to cap this. We shouldn't be able to cap this.
Moving right. Yeah, they're coming around right. Watch that right door. Get that bear above, she needs focus. We probably pissed them off. I would expect them to bunker down. We'll see.
I will protect the innocent.
People, a lot of Trump supporters ask is...
Weird, I think I'm gonna take the soccer play here.
Activating the barrier!
Reaper teleport on you guys, be careful.
Oh, fuck.
Let's coordinate our efforts.
Reaper's teleporting again. Attack the Bastion.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem. Good day, Cobra. You'll like this one.
Can we swap off Mercy?
Moving back forward. I'm gonna try and stagger them so they don't come back. Alright, they're still kinda, you know, take a chance to move up. Axe on Bastion. Need to focus on Bridget, she's keeping him protected. Hack the Orisa. Son of a bitch, not working for a gold.
Oh my fucking god!
I mean, you're welcome, dude. You could have communicated more, maybe said a few fucking words.